We planted our tomato plants in our global buckets on May 28th. And while we were doing it, one of the plants that was about 12 inches tall broke off about 2 inches above the ground. So we planted both halves. We put the pot with the roots in with just about 2 inches sticking out of the ground. And the 10-inch piece, the top part, we planted it all the way in except for the top 2 inches or so sticking out. And hopefully they'll both grow. Keep you updated on how it turns out.